Good evening, everyone. Friday, December 9th, 2016, we did it. We filled up an entire case of the new release 2016 Topps Transcendent Baseball. Now, there were 171 total spots from jaspyshobbyland.com. We only sold 161 because we're giving away 10 spots. So that's the randomizer we're going to do right now. Then we're going to pause the video, get ourselves set up, and then start again. If you're watching on a replay on YouTube, you're not going to notice a difference. But for those of you watching live, okay, here we go. So there's everybody that bought in, from Jeff all the way down to Shahadi, who kind of got last spot mojo right there. We'll copy those names. That's 161. We'll paste those into this list right here. And we'll roll the dice. So the top 10 get another Transcendent Baseball spot. Good luck. So after lucky 7 times, 1 and a 6. After 7 times, top 10, another Transcendent spot for you guys. 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7th and final time. Top 10, after 7 times, congrats to these 10 folks right here. Dr. Wilson [S2] Wow. [S1] With 2, John Parker with 1, Michael Brinson with 1. John Parker, Jason Lee, Mark, Rory, Alex, and Dr. Wilson again. There you go. The 10 of you guys, another spot in Transcendent Baseball. All right, I'm going to pause the video really quick. When we come back, we'll be all set with the break. Stick around. 2. All right, welcome back, folks. Here are the winners right here. They have plus signs next to their name because they got an extra spot in this break. All 10. Now, here's what we're going to do. We're going to pop open the case of Transcendent from jaspyshobbyland.com, and then we'll randomize your names again. We'll randomize the hits that come out, match them up with everybody, and then on a separate randomizer at the very end of the video will be the randomizer for the 5 Jaspy's Holiday Season Extravaganza spots, which is 100 winners and a grand prize of $5,000 of break credit, which would be a lot of Transcendent Baseball spots, I guess. Yeah. We do have another case of Transcendent up on the website right now, jaspyshobbyland.com, believe it or not. All right, so let's do this. I need your red chair in the background. If you can kind of see right here, you see the entire case right there.
The case itself weighs like 30 pounds at least. Wow. It's a solid.
They're all 30 pounds. Couplers too, if you need
something. Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't know which are which, so.
It's kind of, I mean, I think they're at least like 100.
Yeah. No, I'm saying like,
if they're 130,
which one, yeah.
Wow.
Wow, look at that.
It's like I'm opening up a television. So Nick's got the camera right here. So if you look on the main screen, you'll be able to see the big sponge pieces right here. Wow. That is crazy. One of the random spots, the guaranteed hits, is for the brushed aluminum case right there too. That's crazy.
That's legit. Should we open the bottom too? Why don't you cut that at the bottom and then cut it, you know what I'm saying?
So it doesn't drop.
Yeah, the cutout's on the lid, that's right. So we might flip it around. Might reveal that last.
Yeah, Jason, if you grab the box really quick, get it out of the way. Perfect.
Man, this is heavy.
Yeah, this is pretty heavy.
It's a doozy.
Well, we'll have to ship that case, so we should keep that box.
Oh, yeah, we are.
Hey, only 65 cardboard made.
only 65 of these made. Yeah.
That's sweet.
All right.
Look at that. MLB.
Yeah.
Exclusive.
There's got the logo. We've got a big MLB hologram sticker right there. This is the Topps Baseball 65th anniversary.
We want a low case number, so the serial numbers
would all be low, correct.
Just want to get that low. Like case 1 of 65, that'd be nice.
Wow. So here is... You can see all the info right here, too. You want to take a look at that? Ta-da. I don't know if there's any information you really need here.
No, it's just their
stuff. Yeah, redemption cards generally carry a 2-year expiration date.
Follow us on Twitter,
blah, blah, blah. Interest. Thank you, Tops.
Choking hazards.
All right. Are there choking hazards in here?
Is Clayton Kershaw in there? Oh, you like that?
Oh, come on, guys.
So there's our case number.
Oh, there it is. Okay. So we got the case number right there. You got that?
54.
So everything will be numbered 54.
Is there any famous 54s? Mickey Mantle was, Otto Porter? Oh. Yeah, we'll keep that box. Man, this is a nice briefcase.
This is a really nice case. All right, so there it is. You have the brushed aluminum here, Topps Transcendent Collection, 65th. That's why they're doing it, folks. 65th anniversary. So if, in case you're wondering, so it's got the nice hinges on the back here.
Yeah.
This is the bottom right here. They've got the sort of rubber feet on the bottom. No handle on this. Just FYI.
So when you open it,
this
like
is case 54 out of 65. There, yeah. So I guess we're going to try to slow play that cut auto. Actually, let's have them see this briefcase pop open too. Bam.
That one's open. So the cut auto's like right there.
Okay, I see. Okay.
Yeah.
So the sponge is covering the cut auto.
So I'm gonna hold the sponge.
Yeah, we'll hold the sponge really quick.
And we'll just take out one of these.
We'll take out.
Yeah, let's do those first. You want to take everything out?
No. We'll close this back up. We'll take out the middle.
Those
and we'll
are the sketches, the reproduction sketches.
Reproduction sketches, okay.
There might be maybe the one-on-one in there. I'm not sure.
Yeah, I might put it in there.
All right.
So you want it.
So, yeah, then we'll go back to regular. So these are the sketch cards. So we'll do middle, left, and right. And then we'll do the cut auto last.
I know. Look at the braces.
All right, good luck, everybody.
Is it sponge worthy?
So even this case right here says 54 out of 65.
Yeah, so they'll all be numbered that.
It's awesome. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. We're going to start off with... So everything's going to be 54 out of 65. These are the sketch reproductions right here, folks. There's Willie Mays.
And Mr. Kazoo's wife did the sketches.
Oh, Mr. Kazoo's wife did the sketches.
She's got great art.
Nice. There it is right there. So you can kind of see the nice close-up. So these are the reproductions. The original sketch card might be in here somewhere. There's Jackie Robinson. You guys know the checklist already, but this is what it looks like. Yeah.
Should I go with him right there?
I think 54 out of 65. There's the Jackie Robinson.
I think it's fine too.
I think I'll need one more of the 100.
Sure.
We've got Eddie Matthews.
Oh, okay.
You know, this is what it has on the back right there.
Yeah, so these are all
some additional info and whatnot.
Out of 65. The 101 is in case.
Oh, so Chris Cabral is saying the 1-of-1s are all encased under the invite itself. All right, thank you, Chris. So we'll just kind of go, there's Phil Rizzuto. So everyone's going to be guaranteed one of these things. They only made 65 cases of this. Monty Irvin. There's Satchel Paige.
Those are nice. I like these.
Yeah, these are very nice.
Yeah.
Jackie Robinson again.
You'll have to have people doing the set like this.
Of course. Hank Aaron.
That's nice.
54 tops. You can kind of see the info on the bottom there.
Yeah.
These are the reproductions, of course.
Nice sketches.
Ted Williams, 54 out of 65. All these will be 54 out of 65, as you can tell right there.
Hey, and it's 54 tops, and it's 54 out of 65.
Yeah,
tops.
Exactly.
There you go.
Willie Mays. Nice.
Yeah, it is a shame we have to break it up.
Al Kaline.
The artist is the best in the whole industry.
I think she's the best.
The best in the
best sketch artist in the world.
Yeah, I agree. There's Sandy Koufax.
She sketches on baseballs, like real baseballs.
Nobody's as tight as that.
No, that's insane. It looks like a photo.
54 out of 65, Roberto Clemente. Nice. Stuff is great. It's Ted Williams. It's Jackie Robinson from 56. Nice. Hank Aaron, 57. Frank Robinson. Nice. These sketches are incredible. So we'll have an actual... These are just the reproductions, folks. We'll have the actual one-of-one coming up a little bit later. Roger Maris. So you can see 1958 Topps baseball right there. And this is what it looks like on the back, in case you were wondering. So they got some additional information there, too, which is cool. Orlando Cepeda. Roberto Clemente again. It's good looking stuff. Yaz. Willie McCovey. He's got a cove named after him. Makes sense. There's Roger Maris. There was an actor that played Roger Maris in one of the movies. I thought it was great casting. Looked really a lot like him, actually. Jim Palmer, 54 of 65. Steve Carlton. This is Cardinals edition of Steve Carlton. Rod Carew. Reggie Jackson, this is 16, you can see 69 Topps baseball. So there you go, so that's where the artwork was inspired from. Johnny Bench, that's nice. Nolan Ryan, 1970, from the 1970 set. And these are all numbered 54 out of 65, of course, once again, in case you were wondering. Roberto Clemente. I like all the Roberto Clementes in here. Joe Morgan, part of that big red machine. Dave Winfield, who I believe went in the Hall of Fame as a Padre, if I'm not mistaken. George Brett. Dennis Eckersley. This is young Eck right here.
They're in like the back of my desk.
Reggie Jackson, Mr. October. Robin Yount.
Yeah, these are a lot better than the museum ones, you know?
Yeah, they're a little bit better than the museum collection ones. Eddie Murray. Padres version of Ozzie Smith, the wizard. Nice. Ricky Henderson, the speedster, of course. Cal Ripken Jr., nice. Wade Boggs from 83 Topps, kind of coming into the more modern times now. Donnie Baseball. Daryl Strawberry. Nice. Mark McGuire, 1985. That's the Team USA card. And we're moving through the era. Yeah, Tim Langston's like coming up on the roids era. Roger Clemens, 85.
The best era.
Yeah, we're probably out of the greenies era now, the 70s and early 80s. Moving slowly into the roids era. Dwight Gooden, 85.
Mouth cancer, the testicular cancer.
We've got Greg Maddux in roid, 54 out of 65. No way. Yeah, Jeff Dorlach saying some of these are as good as the photos, indeed.
Griffey's clean.
Griffey's clean, for sure.
Or else he would have been injured 6
definitely,
years.
Definitely clean.
Griffey's goat.
Yeah, Blowout Cards is here. So Breakers.tv saying these cards are gorgeous. They are. Expos, Randy Johnson. The Big Hurt. Young Big Hurt. Slim and Trim Big Hurt. We've got Chipper Jones, Chip off the old block. He looks really young here, too. Right there, I know. I saw that. It's a family show, Dr. Wilson. Mike Piazza, Dodgers edition.
That now that's PEDs.
That's probably. No PEDs for Nomar, right?
I like Nomar.
Yeah, we all like Nomar.
He's from Whittier.
He is. He's a local guy. Alex Rodriguez. When we liked Alex Rodriguez as a Mariner. Yeah, no PEDs there, right? We liked Alex Rodriguez back then. There's Miggy. Marlins edition. Albert Pujols, Cardinals edition.
Yeah, Pujols.
Ichiro. Nice, Mariners edition of Ichiro. Very cool. There's Kirsch. Buster Posey, putting a Dodger and a Giant right next to each other. Mike Trout, nice.
That's good.
Yeah.
I like that one.
Next to Bryce Harper, of course.
So these are their rookie years now.
Yeah.
I see what they're
and
doing.
Of course, there's Chris Bryant. Yeah. In 2015, Chris Bryant will be at the top 65th anniversary party. We've got an invite for that right in here. The invite's in here for that. It's in Vegas. Chris Bryant will be there. There's Correa.
Me and Joe are crashing.
Yeah, we're crashing. We're going to Vegas. We're crashing the party.
I could crash.
And at the end right here, Jose Bautista.
Oh, that's his bat flip.
Yep, the memorable bat flip.
Where's he going?
I have no idea. Who's going to pay that guy?
Him or the other guy, Encarnacion?
No. Money's running out.
Yankees.
All right. Let's see what's next.
You want me to hold the foam again?
No, I think. Oh, yeah. We'll hold the foam.
It's just a Cardano's.
What should we do? Should we do this side first?
Those are the base cards.
We'll do base cards first,
yeah,
and then the framed
the
autos.
And then the framed
and
autos.
Then the encased cards underneath. All right.
Yeah, and you can actually open up the invitation, too.
Because
there's no barcode or anything like that.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll open it just to show everybody what it is.
Because there's details on it and stuff, I think.
Vegas, baby.
Vegas.
Vegas.
All right. And once again, the next Transcendent break is in the store. Make sure I was recording. All right.
At that point, I just have to, like, cut up the
raw video, yeah.
Yeah, it'd be like... Usually.
All right. So there it is. And these should all be the base cards, right? That are all framed up?
Yeah, those are all base cards.
There we go. So we'll start back here. So all the base cards are framed. You got Koufax, and they're all, of course, they're all numbered 54 out of 65.
A great number. Howard the Geezer Porter, number 54.
Yeah, but I don't think there's anyone in the set 54, right? It's
there you go.
Picture.
So they're... Framed up really nicely.
Yeah, there could be a pitcher. That's true.
I don't know what pitcher, because the old guys didn't have numbers.
There's Cal Ripken. Again, these are all numbered 54 out of 65,
yeah, I have more
just like the case. So all the base cards are already framed for you. Look at that. Rhino. Ted Williams. Roger Maris. Roberto Clemente, nice. Barry Larkin. Smoltzy, John Smoltz.
Who's Gossage was 54.
Goose.
Nice.
The Gooser.
Jackie Robinson. Too bad we didn't have case 42.
These base cards are really nice. I know, 42 would have been nice.
Yeah, the quality of these base cards are great. 54 out of 65, Carlos Correa. So if you kind of look, I'll give you guys a close-up right here. You can kind of see all the photographs and the details on there. That looks really nice. There's the numbering. And obviously the frame itself is really nice. There you go. I got all that information in here. And right there, you got all the information there. Fantastic. It looks great. Greg Maddux, 54 out of 65. Great copy on the back. Constructed really well. Already framed for you. Mike Trout. Trout probably could be credited with sort of reviving the hobby like in the early, in the 2000s, right? Him and Harper, yeah. Roger Clemens. I mean, that's when all the prospect autos started reigniting.
One national, it was, so it was Harper's rookie year 2012, and that was when Trout exploded too.
Right. So those 2 years right there.
Were just going insane.
See, everyone's always negative about the hobby, like it's gonna die, like everyone's gonna stop, and everybody's screwing it up, you know. But I'm telling you, every year there's gonna be a new player, a new transcendent kind of player. Huh? See what I did there? Yep. That's gonna change the hobby. Ricky Henderson.
And he'll be an immaculate flawless player.
Killebrew.
That's basketball. Doesn't matter.
King Felix. David Price. So the artwork is great. Great copy on the back. Frames look great. I haven't seen one issue with a frame so far. Beautiful looking cards. I only made 65 of these, ladies and gentlemen.
We haven't revealed the cut
yet. We have not done the cut yet. This is all for the show. This is showmanship right here.
We're trying to do some suspense.
Yeah. We're saving the gold framed autos last. So we did all the sketch reproductions first. Then we're going through all the base cards. And then we'll do some of the autographs. And then we'll close with the encased cards. And then the cut auto last.
Let's keep those
only 65.
I'm keeping everything at 65.
Nolan Ryan, again, in his young days as a Met.
You know, somebody didn't put that up on eBay.
Lou Gehrig.
Everything, the
fire. Marlins edition of Ichiro. Remember, these are all numbered 54 out of 65. Donnie Baseball right here. Hank Aaron. Nice.
That was when he hit the walk-off, right? And the fan.
Is that? Oh, yeah, the fan was... There's Bryce Harper. There he is.
Got over 100 people watching on YouTube.
Nice. Thanks for joining us, everybody. We've got another case of this transcendent on jaspyshobbyland.com. Plus info about our store and what we're about. We're your local hobby shop in Redondo Beach. Satchel Paige. Everybody's guaranteed something in this break. Ken Griffey Jr. Yaz.
What was that?
Bossman fired up for this break.
Yeah, but then he says like, oh, you don't appreciate the old time players.
Frank Thomas. The Big Hurt. There's that bum right there, Mass Bumgarner. Actually, he's not a bum. He's a Giant. Dodgers are bums.
He's the GOAT.
No, the Giants are bums.
Dodgers are technically bums. They call them the bums.
Well, that was Brooklyn.
That was back in the day, yeah.
LA, it's the
Albert Pujols, my guy. Big unit. Mariners edition. Mike Piazza, Mets edition.
The best edition.
Best edition. Yeah. The Dodgers never should have let him go. Josh. Clayton Kershaw.
I had a man crush on you.
Kersh.
Junior.
Even now?
Willie Mays, 54 out of 65. Nice.
StubHub.
Chris Bryant.
I might tonight.
The Cut Auto has to have a StubHub.
Yeah.
Manny Machado.
I feel like we gotta get sponsored by them. I think they do a lot of sponsors.
They're right down the street.
I know. They're in,
you know, Manny Machado's probably gonna be a free agent the same time as Bryce Harper.
I know.
It's gonna be a lot of money spent that offseason.
$300 million and $400 million?
There's my boy Corey Seager.
That's gonna get like half a billion.
I think I'd rather have Machado. Premium position.
Honus. Big Mac.
Imagine Machado playing like Coors Field or something.
Yeah, he'd destroy it. Chipper Jones.
Chipper.
For the Orioles, Frank Robinson. Ty. Julio Urias. Nice.
There you go. Some Dodgers.
Next to the Buster Posey for the Giants. So everyone gets a random hit, a guaranteed something out of here. Including the invite, including this brushed aluminum case, which is beautiful.
Is it a pizza delivery guy in the room?
And the nice one.
Watching the break. I know, we should have like a crowd or something.
And Babe Ruth.
Wow, he's the last one.
Yeah. There you go. Excellent.
Okay. So should we do? We should do the framed autos.
Framed autos coming up next.
Oh, framed autos.
Don't peek.
No, that was
cut.
Close. I said, "Whoa."
No, I know.
Jason Jaspy's peeking.
No, might be peeking.
Not peeking.
We'll do a little seven card no peek. Good luck, everybody.
Here come the autographs.
Some of these are...
I mean, we all pretty much know what's going to come out of here. It's just a matter of who gets what is really the big thing.
Some of these are parallels, too.
Ah, I see.
Like, out of 25. Yeah, no.
All right, so these are your autographs. We've got... Hank Aaron leads us off. That is awesome. And that is 5 out of 10, looks like.
See, yeah, some of these are low number.
There you go.
5 out of 10.
5 out of 10. Hank Aaron gold frame auto out of Transcendent Baseball by Topps. Very cool.
Speaking of gold, Lars was in the store today.
Nice Johnny Bench.
You're going to put down our most popular.
3 out of 10. Johnny Bench. Wow. So some of these are low numbers, what we're hearing, right? There's Barry Bonds.
Bam.
This one's out of 52. 37 out of 52.
Yeah, so there's some out of 52. Some of them.
Yeah, they are alphabetical.
Yeah, it's the numbering that's the key right here. 18 out of 52, Chris Bryant. Nice Chris Bryant. He'll be at the... Someone's going to get an invite to that party.
Hobnob with Chris Bryant.
That's right.
Maybe touch his...
Roger Clemens.
World Series trophy. I hear he's bringing it with him.
9 out of 25. Roger Clemens, nice. That's cool. Nice. Carlos Correa out of 52. That's 47 out of 52, you can see there.
Not even doing the best one.
These framed autos are nice.
Bryce Harper, that's 14 out of 52. So if you want to get a closer look at that, there you go. Extreme close-up. So you can see how... That gold foil is kind of embossed into the card itself. There's almost sort of like a satin finish on the card too. There's the numbering. There's his on-card auto, and you can see the quality of that gold frame there is really nice. And then you've got the good copy on the back, all that info there.
Just Just a Bryce Harper auto.
5,000 yeah. people in the room for him.
Nope, no big deal.
I don't think that's true.
Out of 52, Ricky Henderson.
Top's video, man.
Yeah, seriously.
What?
Nothing. Ricky Henderson.
I am Ricky. Greatest.
Ooh, this one's nice.
We've got...
Repeat.
We've got this I think it's backing coming off there. No, it's the backing of the Ichiro card that came off. There. So you might want to talk to Tops about that. Them.
What?
17 out of 25. Ichiro autograph. So we'll top load that. So wow. the backing will get back to the card there.
This thing is blowing Panini out of the
water. All right. Interesting. Next one, we've got another Ichiro. 31 out of 52. And Reggie Jackson, 19 out of 52.
Reggie's pieces. Reggie.
Derek Jeter, there.
Wow.
What number? 10 out of 10.
Whoa, what a
Derek Jeter.
Wow, that is nice.
$1,000.
Yeah, so you get two of some players.
Thanks, Susan. Appreciate that.
Oh, there you go.
Susan will take care of you, folks.
There you are.
Yeah, Jeter's nice.
What a beautiful card.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, so Susie says you can yeah, all the companies are usually good about stuff like that. So Susie says go ahead, message Susie on Twitter about that Ichiro. There's her Twitter handle there, and that Ichiro will be sorted out.
Yeah, so we got two Jeters, which is cool. One base Jeter and then one...
You're up late, Susan.
One base.
There it is. Another Derek Jeter. This one's out of 34 out of 52. Nice.
So the autographs are all numbered differently.
Yeah, the autographs seem to be all numbered. Wow, Randy Johnson out of 25. I love Randy Johnson's autograph.
I have to type these in, so just keep those here.
19 out of 25, Randy Johnson. Nice. Great gold frame.
And then we got two.
Great design on the background, too.
Two Ichiros and two
Jeters.
Very
clean. Chip off the old block, 2 out of 25, Chipper Jones.
Wish I could buy into this break.
Yeah, Susie says it's only 9:45 out there.
No, oh, well, 9:45, Susie, that's my bedtime.
42 out of 52, Clayton Kershaw. Kersh, my boy Clayton Kershaw. Sandy into the windup. It's a perfect game. That is number 18 out of 52. Sandy Koufax.
What was Koufax?
32, yeah.
32,
okay.
32.
I was about to say 32.
Beautiful Sandy Koufax. Out of 52. Gold frame autograph. A beauty. Another amazing pitcher, Greg Maddux. That is 30. No, that is. So yeah, 37 out of 52. Greg Maddux.
Second case is in the store, too.
Second case is in the store. King Kenta. Kenta Maeda for the Dodgers.
So he signed some in his Japanese text and some in the.
In English?
His U.S., English text.
So which is rarer?
I don't know.
Probably him writing in Japanese has got to be rare, right?
That takes a lot of time, doesn't it?
That's 33 out of 52. That's just like writing anything.
No.
Pedro, 15 out of 25. Pedro Martinez, gold frame autograph. Beautiful.
We're holding the cut to last, everybody. Yeah. So stay tuned for that.
This is called a big slow roll.
We're all about showmanship, folks, here at Jaspy's Hobbyland.
Daddy baseball.
All about showmanship.
We might have to fill the next one until we...
Nice. 19 out of 52.
How about that?
Jerry Garcia.
Big Mac. That is 2 out of 10. Mark McGwire. Big Mac again. Out of 25. That one's 21 out of 25 on that one. Nice. Big Poppy out of 52. 36 out of 52.
That's close to jersey number. He's very close. Ooh.
Nice. Pele out of 25. That is 12 out of a couple off his. We're always a couple off the jersey number. Yeah. Always. 12 out of 25. Couldn't be 10. 12 out of 25. Pele.
How about his Cosmos jersey number?
I think he's always been number 10. Pretty much everywhere he's gone. Yeah. Because a lot of times for soccer, well, yeah. For soccer players, like the numbers are their position generally.
That makes sense.
Well, at least back in the day.
Well, there's parallels autos too.
Only the base number, the base cards are numbered out.
18 out of 52.
What? No.
18 out of 52. Another Pele. Wow, nice.
Wow.
These Pele autos are great. Nice, Mike Piazza. 5 out of 25, Mets edition. That is awesome. Buster Posey out of 52. And that is 1 out of 52 on that Buster Posey. A little opposite Joe, Mojo, Oppo Joe. I'm a Dodger fan.
Yeah.
Albert Pujols, 20 out of 25, Angels edition. He is great.
I feel like he's underrated just because people...
He is underrated.
Oh, that did that one too?
No.
Oh, man. Not the Daisy Ridley.
Not the Daisy Ridley. So, yeah, if you guys can contact Tops about that. There's the Daisy Ridley.
Damn, it's a low number too.
That is 5 out of 10 on that
one.
Obviously from The Force Awakens.
The new Star Wars girl's pretty talented.
Yeah, I kind of like Jen Elso better.
Nah.
So there's the Daisy Ridley. Tops will take care of the out of the frame issue there. Don't worry about that.
I think she's in your age.
Check Cardboard Connection for.
Yeah, Jeff Dorlak, CardboardConnection.com will have a full checklist there. I mean, we already know what's going to come out of here. It's just a matter of like what the numbering is, and of course the cut auto and stuff. What we get there. All right, out of 52, Cal Ripken Jr., that is 17 out of 52, right? Yep, 17 out of 52. So bright and shiny. Nice. Frank Robinson, another Oriole, 34 out of 52.
We get sponsored on top, on Cardboard Connection, so.
Yeah, sorry, Susie.
Gotta plug them.
We advertise on CardboardConnection.com. You can also go to tops.com as well.
But now, if we got some Tops t-shirts to wear,
or if we got like a
instead of this,
I don't know, where are the Tops t-shirts,
Susan? Tops t-shirts, Susan.
Ooh, that's nice inscription.
Ooh, nice inscription. A-Rod, 20 out of 25.
So is he retired, or is he still going to try to get signed?
He should be retired.
He's in the TV booth now.
Yeah.
20 out of 25, A-Rod.
Oh, she told Frank.
Oh, okay.
Right.
Yeah. There we go, Susie. Thank you.
Hooking up the hobby land.
Another A-Rod. 52 out of 52.
There we go.
Boss man, do you want to introduce Susie to the crew?
So Susan is the marketing director for Tops.
There you go.
She's in the YouTube chat.
And she's in the YouTube chat if you want to get in there.
And she said...
Susan's a great person, formerly a Beckett employee, as I am. Beckett Tops.
There you go.
We have to share something in common.
And Susie said, if you guys at Yan, YANXChick, CHICK on Twitter, if you guys, whoever got those, the frames that weren't quite glued together properly, if you hit her up on Twitter, she'll take care of it. 10 out of 10, Nolan Ryan, nice.
Nice Nolan Ryan. Mets? He looks
yeah,
like
Mets edition too. Yeah,
man.
Very young.
Yeah.
So this one's a 52.
We got some nice
Nolan Ryan. Hits.
Jeter, Ichiro, Ryan, A-Rod.
Some
nice.
Really nice hits so far.
There's Ryan Sandberg, 40 out of 52. Hall of Fame 05. Yeah, Fred Bossman still has juice in the industry. He knows everybody. 32 out of everybody who's everybody. Boss man knows.
Is he saying I'm cool as shit?
No, you're
32 cool. Out of 52.
I like
Kyle Schwarber. Are the invites to the party a plus one? I don't think they are plus ones, Wolf Moon.
No. Got to be 21.
And you got to be 21.
Alcohol.
Ooh, Vince Scully. Nice.
Wow.
Legend.
Nice.
Out of 25. That's 16 out of 25.
Jersey number.
Wow. Vince Scully.
Thanks, baby.
That is nice.
16, that's like the age of when he started.
Yeah, Susie from Tops, she's confirming that it's just one person per invite.
And it is 20.
So I guess you have to get into the next Transcendent then.
It's in the store now.
Go to the next
Transcendent.com.
Yeah, go to the next Transcendent case. It's on JaspysHobbyland.com.
You can bring your significant other.
Ooh, 41 out of 52. Another Vince Scully.
Wow, we got two Vince. Nice autos.
Love Vince Scully.
That's sweet. Wow, that's nice.
Too. 10 out of 25. Ozzie Smith, the Wizard.
He's got a great auto.
Look at that.
Now, this Wizard. One has a bit of an issue there, too. We'll have that taken care of. Whoever gets that Ozzie Smith, just let us know. We'll sort that out.
Here, we got it.
Hold it back, too.
Hold it back.
Mm-hmm.
Man. You can give it to me. If
one of one. Masahiro Tanaka.
Whoa!
Wow.
That is nice.
A one of one Tanaka. John Neider was just like hoping for a one of one parallel. And there it is.
That's going to sell.
One of one Masahiro Tanaka. You don't see a lot of his autos in here or in any product.
Man. That is crazy.
So someone's going to get a train whistle when I randomize that hit to them.
That is nice. His tech stuff is just.
Ooh. Insane. And another Masahiro Tanaka. 17 out of 52. Yeah. So we've got a one of one, and now the 17 out of 52. Wow. Beauty.
How's it going to get better?
Look at the cut auto still in there. Ooh. 9 out of 25, the big hurt, Frank Thomas.
Oh.
Right, we got to see which year that one of one Chris Bryan is.
I mean, out of 25 of tech, so for 550, and that's tech, and this is
32 Frank out of 52, Frank Thomas.
It's going to be nuts. That Tanaka.
Yeah.
Yeah, what were you saying? The tech Tanaka was selling for what?
Tech out of 25, 550.
Auto. Wow. So
that's worth thousands.
So the high-tech baseball Tanaka autograph sold for 5 out of 25, sold for 550. Imagine what the one of one is.
I'm okay.
Yeah, the Tanaka was fine, Shahadi.
I'm okay, Josh.
I had Mike Trout out of 52.
Yeah, the Tanaka was good. Wow. Nice Trout. I like that.
19 out of 52 on that Mike Trout. 18 out of 25, Omar Vizquel.
Ooh,
that's a nice one.
Look at that.
Inscribing his hits in there, too.
He's definitely underrated. 2,800 hits.
Is he Hall of Fame?
He should be.
Omar Vizquel should be Hall of Fame.
Look at his defense. Like,
borderline.
Now think about the Vizquel collector that's going to buy this.
I know.
There you go. And another Omar Vizquel. 51 out of 52.
Look at that defense.
And 11 gold gloves.
That's
he's like, yo, I got over 2,800 hits, and I got 11 gold gloves.
Wow.
Yeah,
Cody's his favorite player.
If he's not in the Hall of Fame.
Two left. Yaz, 16 out of 25. Nice low number on Yastrzemski. Very nice.
So blowout cards in the chat.
So blowout cards saying Hall of Famer for sure, huh?
Yeah. Omar Vizquel. Is that fish or is that one of Fish's fish?
And another Yaz. 2 out of 52. Nice. Beautiful.
Wow. Yaz.
All right.
Ooh. So I got to type the parallel.
Yeah, leave them right here. Yeah,
all right. So I don't think that
big fish.
Yeah, the camera camera doesn't show the cut actually.
Well, you gotta pick this up anyway. All right,
so now.
So let's do the invitation. Open that up.
All right, close it. Yeah, leave it there. That's fine.
Okay.
So here's the exclusive invitation.
Maybe just check to see if there's any.
Yeah, codes. I don't think there's any codes or anything like that. You guys have to worry about, right? Nothing
on
the back.
So.
Maybe this. But there it is. Wow. Nice.
That's sweet. Man.
There you go.
Look, MLB sticker too.
Wow, MLB sticker on the invitation.
MLB sticker on the invitation. So obviously, as everyone knows, this is from the 2016 Topps Transcendent Collection baseball set. It's their 65th anniversary. They only made 65 of these cases, so that's why it's such a big deal.
I mean, this is better than a Willy Wonka golden ticket, right?
Right, but much better.
I would give.
There's Chris Bryant. You'll be there Wednesday, January 18th. Location to follow, so they must be 21 or over. This is 54 of 65.
Wow.
Nice. There you go. So someone's going to get this invite to the party in Vegas, which will be a lot of fun. All right. Now the encased cards.
Show the right one first, yeah.
This one?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, we'll show this one first. There's the one of one Chris Bryant. We knew it was in here. We're just wondering what year.
84 Topps.
Yeah. That's cool. Wow. KB 1984.
84 Don Mattingly rookie.
That's the Donnie baseball rookie. Yes, sir.
Nice look right here.
Wow, what a
one of
card.
One. Beautiful card on card.
Wow.
Autograph. Nice.
Ooh.
That should be solid. I don't think too many people under 21 are buying into.
Yeah, yeah.
And you can't complain to sell for $3,000. So that envelope is redemptions.
Oh, the envelope's the redemptions.
So we already know the redemptions.
Yeah, we already know what the redemptions are going to be.
So,
we'll show you.
One person is going to get all three redemptions.
Yeah, one person will get all three of these redemptions. We all know what they are. It's Ken Griffey Jr., John Boyega from The Force Awakens, it's Finn, and my boy Corey Seager. So one person will get all three of these.
We got to tell Corey to sign
That's
his
a great
cards.
Spot. I know.
Is ROI, Joe?
He is. He did win the Rookie of the Year.
ROI.
I thought he said ROI.
Yeah, return on investment
on
Corey Seager.
Yeah,
it's a great return on investment for the Dodgers.
Yeah,
right now on a rookie contract, he's probably getting paid league minimum.
The
one of one sketch card.
Okay.
Really quick, and that's Dave Winfield. Beautiful. So that's an actual. So the other ones we saw earlier were obviously the reproductions.
That is nice.
This is the actual
card,
one right there.
1977.
74. You got the right deck.
Is that the Washington card or the Padres card?
Padres.
He had two different cards in 74. One said Washington Nationals.
Padres are up top.
So if you go. Washington,
nice one of one sketch card there, too. And
should
is
I
it,
hold the camera?
Is that it?
Yeah,
cut auto? Is that it?
Uh-oh.
Wow.
Look out.
So it's the cut auto.
Bring in the security. Security.
I don't know what it's going to be.
Security.
I have no idea what it's going to be. This is case 54 at 65. This is Team JaspysHobbyland.com. We're going to figure out what the cut auto is going to be.
Good luck.
So there's nothing else in here,
wow.
Right? The cut auto is right up here. Oh, my God.
Wow.
Wow. It's a president. Wow. Wow. Oh, that's awesome. It's already framed up here and everything.
Framed.
Woo! So, out of Transcendent Collection Baseball, one of one, Woodrow Wilson.
Wow.
Beautiful.
Wow. That is nice.
That is amazing. So it's already framed up for you. It's one of one. That is beautiful.
Look at a big top.
Wow. That is amazing. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was the unveiling of all the hits for 2016 Transcendent Baseball Random Hit Break number one from JaspysHobbyland.com. We are going to pause the video really quick to set up the randomizer, and we're going to finally see who's going to get what stick around. Thank you very much. All right, welcome back, everybody. So we've got our randomizer set up, and we are ready to go. Transcendent one Random Hit Break. Good luck. So, just a quick explanation right there. Obviously, one person is going to get the one-of-one cut auto, Woodrow Wilson, big baseball fan. Throughout the first pitch, boss man, is that what you're saying? The first president to throw out a first pitch in baseball. Transcendent, the aluminum briefcase right here. You'll be getting that. One spot will be getting all three redemptions. One spot will be getting the Topps 65th anniversary party invite in Las Vegas. Obviously, the one-of-one Chris Bryant autograph there and the one-of-one sketch card. All of these right here, these numbered cards, these are all of the base cards that were numbered 54 out of 65. Those are the base cards right there. When you get to all of the TSCR numbers on the left side right there, those will be the sketch reproduction cards. And then on the bottom right here will be the TCA cards. Those are all of your autographs. So obviously there were some double players right here. So obviously if you get randomized the out of 25 A-Rod, that's what you're getting, or the out of 52 A-Rod. There's a couple that are that had two each, like Yaz, two Jeters, Frank Thomas, big unit, or Big Hurt, big unit. A couple Pele's in there too. A couple Vin Scully's were in there too. So there were 171 names, 171 hits. Let's see what everyone gets. Rolling the dice. Two Snake Eyes.
Whoa!
Snake Eyes. That's easy for me.
It's a quickie.
We do Snake Eyes too.
One.
Yes.
And two. That's it. 171. Yes. All right. So we scroll all the way down here.
Thank God.
We got the numbers right.
Yeah.
Let's see if we got the number of hits right.
Oh, the number of names?
The names I got right.
Oh, the hits are right.
The hits are right? Oh, the names and hits are right. We're good.
Oh,
yeah.
You just did the names. I thought that was the hits.
No, no, no. Now we're doing the hits. So, Snake Eyes for the hits. Right. Once again, 1 and a 1. 1. 171 in the list. Good. Perfect.
I thought that's a 172.
And 2. All right. Pujols on top. Henderson on the bottom. And here's what everyone has. Should we just skip to the big ones first?
I mean, just ouch. I mean, you're not going to read everyone, are you?
No, I don't have to read everyone. There it is on your screen right there. Well, let's see. Basically, we want to find the Alex, the Chris Bryant, right? The Chris Bryant, 1 of 1 autograph, went to John Parker. Congrats to John Parker.
Congratulations.
It's a local.
The Woodrow Wilson cut autograph went to, there's the 1 of 1 cut auto, went to Scott Wilson.
Wow.
Dr. Wilson with the 1 of 1 cut autograph. What else is there? The party invite?
Party invite.
Yeah.
And the Tanaka.
65th anniversary party invite. Whoa. Jim Gray.
Wow.
Make your plans for Vegas, Jim. That's where it is in January.
Walmart.
Get some time off there.
Tanaka.
The Tanaka.
1 of 1.
There's the out of 52 Tanaka went to Mike E.
Wow.
And the other Tanaka went to, the 1 of 1 Tanaka went to Corey K.
Wow.
Nice, Corey. And what were some of the other big hits?
The
Redemptions?
Yeah, look at the Redemptions.
Shahadi, Redemptions.
Nice.
Ken Griffey Jr., John Boyega from The Force Awakens, nice. And Corey Seager, Redemptions.
The Derek Jeters are on eBay for $2,500.
Jeters. Derek Jeter out of 52,
wow.
Dr. Wilson. The other Derek Jeter, out of 10, David Dilley.
Wow.
How about the Ichiros?
The Ichiros? The Ichiro, if I know how to spell Ichiro. There it is. Ichiro Mariners. That was a sketch redemption. Went to Ziggy. There we go. We had some other stuff in there too, right?
Yeah.
Ichiro base card went to Kev California. Ichiro auto from a giveaway spot.
Wow.
Out of 52, Ichiro Marlins auto goes to Dr. Wilson and Jeff Hensley from a filler spot. JaspysHobbyNet.com spot randomizer gets the Marlins out of 25.
How about Daisy Ridley?
Wow.
That's on $3,500.
Daisy Ridley, that's
Mike,
a good one.
Mike Trout.
Daisy Ridley
Clyde.
Went to Clyde the Glide
Clyde
from a spot
Clyde.
Randomizer.
Wow.
JaspysHobbyNet.com out of 10, Daisy Ridley.
Oh,
wow.
Yeah, Pele?
Pele's right there.
The Dave Winfield Pele's. Sketch card.
Ooh, the Winfield's nice.
Dr. Wilson with the Winfield sketch card. There you go. So let me go to the very top and just kind of I'll sort by names really quick, but I want to go through the kind of the raw list as randomized from the top to the bottom just so everyone could see everything. So from Dr. Wilson down to Dr. Wilson and everybody in between. From Dr. Wilson down to Brad Pauly, then I'll alphabetize by your names. Right
there. Yes, the Redemptions are autos.
So if you're watching a replay on video, you'll be able to pause. If you're on the YouTube stream, you'll be able to pause. There's everybody. There's the rest right there.
Paging Dr. Wilson.
And right there. All right. Now, before I'll alphabetize it off camera, but before I do that, let's give away 5 Jaspy's Holiday Season Extravaganza
What?
entries. So let's copy the list.
Good let's luck,
get
everybody.
A new randomizer.
Yeah, and then we can sort it by name. Yeah, it works.
Then we'll
writing all this
go back, roll again, top five, get Jaspy's Holiday Season Extravaganza spots. Six and a three, nine times for the Jaspy's Holiday Season Extravaganza. Six and a three. One. Two. Nine times. Three. And you can win $5,000 of break credit in this Holiday Season Extravaganza. That's a lot of, there's five right there. That's a lot of transcendent spots. So this is seventh. Here comes eight. Nine. There you go. After nine times, we rolled a six and a three. After nine times, the top five right here. There you go. Andy Owens, Clyde the Glide, Steve W., Glowbug, and Bowman. Wow. Right there. You guys have entries. You're winners now. 100 winners, $5,000 in break credit. There you go, folks. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That was Transcendent Random Hit Break number one from JaspysHobbyland.com. This is Joe. Boss Man's back there. Jason Jaspy.
Really cool.
And Nick Jaspy right there. Oh, let me sort it by name. So thanks, everybody. And oh, yeah, let's sort it for YouTube. There's sort by column A. There you go.
There we go.
And let me scroll down really quick. So these are all of your names in alphabetical order. Thanks very much, everyone. Really appreciate it. We do have another case available, JaspysHobbyland.com. So, hey, if you want a guaranteed random hit from us, go for it. Thanks, everyone. We'll see you next time. Bye.